Alright guys, I finally decided to buy a camera. I went with the Canon EOS M6. iPhone 7 footage is coming to an end. And we're going to show you guys how I'm going to assemble this rig here to get a mic on the side of it, because you know the M6 has a flip up screen, to finally do some justice to these cars. So, let you know how it goes. Alright, we're unboxing this thing. Books. Battery, lens, or that's the camera, charger, lens, strap. All right, mic next. Oh yeah, dead cat. Yes. Yo.
Not focusing. There we go.
Can you see it? Is there enough light in here?
Are you excited?
Yes. You ready for the best part? And then you have a little, either like this, or you get a little tripod right here. And then you just hold it. It's gonna be sick. Can't wait. All right, so that's with the lens on. Still pretty compact. I went with a kit lens, 15-45, just because I didn't want to spend bread 99 on an 11-22 camera, a lens, I mean. So this is pretty wide enough for what I'm gonna be using it for. All right, I'll update you guys with the whole setup put together. Trying to get the grooves that are going this way. And the grooves that are going, you're supposed to have them
90 degrees off, I think.
Yes, yeah. So this one needs to go this way, and that one's going that way. I need to cut my piece a little better. And then the whole reason for this setup is so you can still use the top camera. Otherwise, you could just mount it right to the top.
Yes.
There it is. It's pretty wide, actually.
That's pretty sick.
It's wider than I thought it was going to be. So the camera's set up with the new mic. This is straight out of the box. I haven't messed with any of the settings. The 15-45 is pretty wide, actually.
Yeah, look here.
The 15-45 is pretty wide. Seeing if I'm in frame. Easy to do. The flip-up screen is up right now. It looks good. I mean, I'll check the footage. Check the audio, see what I need to adjust for what I'll be using the camera for, and go from there. But so far I'm really happy with it. The setup looks awesome. I'll try to add some pictures in. But if you don't follow me already, follow me on Instagram. I'll put Andy's Instagram in the description. More videos to come.
Five, dude.
What, do you have two?
Yeah.
No, I only have one.
Well, I'm saying I'm not going to be.
Daily driver. Cam and his GTI. We're gonna go test fit some spacers. Probably do a burnout later. We'll see how that goes.
Cold start.
So quiet. All engine noise.
Oh yeah. I just woke up from a little nap. It's a little dark, but you guys silly? I'm still gonna send it.
Alright, so we're going to test fit some spacers on Cam's car. That means I have to pull my car out of the garage. The shit we have to deal with over here in the dirt.
Sounds nasty.
Let it warm up a little bit, get some heat in the engine. It's just been sitting for like 2 weeks now, so let it run for a little bit. We got the race car, and then we got the daily driver right here. What's up, guys? Back inside. Yeah, we kind of just ended the video, but you know, got my camera, got the new lens, got the mic set up going. It looks awesome. I'm really happy with everything, how the camera looks. Plenty more videos to come when we get some springtime weather. I'll be posting more videos very soon. So stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't. Follow my Instagram. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.